Thank you. You had to do it.
You had to? Please, help me understand.
That's what you do with pests. That's what you do, isn't it? And he was a pest. Oh, he was a bad boy. Always has been. I tried to pretend he wasn't, but they were there to make sure I didn't forget.
They?
The people in the mirrors. They see it all. What's really going on.
And it was their idea?
Yes. They saw the devil inside of him. I had to kill him. My responsibility. My flesh and blood. I brought him into this world, so I had to take him out of it. Good wombs can bear bad sons, they say. I know you think what I did was wrong.
I just want to understand. Helen...
No! You want to keep me locked up, Doctor. But you can't. I can leave whenever I want. I can step through that mirror and into their world. This world is just a daydream.
Helen?
When will they bring me my boy?
Thank you.